some of those historical highlights so that you can get a sense of how much has happened. And we're going to begin 1939.
And now we see an enlarged section of 1960s Express Motorway.
1960s Express Motorway.
The popular legend is beautiful precedent. Traffic moves at unreduced rates of speed. Space distance between cars is maintained by automatic radio control.
Automatic radio control maintaining distance between cars. 1939. Mid-1950s. This is a General Motors concept car.
Electronic control steering in the lane.
Notice nobody else on the road. It makes it a little bit easier.
Memorize your speed and direction. Check. I'll do a speed first.
And notice the air traffic analogies here also. See? Even called autopilot. And that is a gas turbine powering vehicle, which is why it makes that sound. Off-steering, and notice the folding steering wheel, something people think they invented this past year, back in the 1950s. That's a concept car, but there's actually research in real research vehicles. Here's a 1960.
The driver still operates accelerator and brakes, but look, no hand. This leaves the driver more relaxed to enjoy the trip and freezes for more
not necessarily the smoothest way we want to do it, but recognize 1960, all analog vacuum tube electronics in the vehicle. Still doing automation. This is a World's Fair in 1964. This is a vision of 1990. Obviously, it hasn't happened.